This is a network engineer. In this video, we see how they use Gemini to get help to create a custom VPC network. They have on-premises experience and are new to setting up networking in Google Cloud. They must explore and understand how to create a network with dual-stack subnets in their organization's environment. They need to get a better understanding of how networking works in Google Cloud and are hoping to use Gemini to help them create a custom VPC with dual-stack subnets. Let's observe this network engineer as they use Gemini to simplify the task at hand. First things first, they want to know how to set up a virtual private cloud, or VPC network, in Google Cloud. They go to Google Search, look for VPC network on Google Cloud, scroll through documentation, watch a video, and read a bit more. And they aren't sure on how best to proceed and decide to take a quick coffee break to clear their head. After explaining their situation to a coworker, they recommend a potential solution. Try Gemini. It's an AI companion that saves time, especially in these situations. Thanks, helpful coworker. Let's open Gemini and learn how it can help speed things along. They prompt Gemini to help them understand how to create a VPC network in Google Cloud. Gemini responds, and the network engineer is amazed. They recall that they want to ensure that the subnet created here is dual stack. So, to achieve this, they ask Gemini to adjust the gcloud CLI command. They are happy and excited that Gemini responded with that modification for dual stack. Now, they are ready to proceed with setting up this VPC and making it a reality. They use the gcloud CLI command Gemini provided and then create the dual stack subnet in that VPC by using the gcloud CLI command Gemini provided. They are amazed and thrilled that their VPC and subnets are created. Now that the VPC is set up, our network engineer is interested in learning more about connecting Google Cloud to their on-premises network, because they have applications running on-premises that they want to connect to the ones running in Google Cloud. For this, they need to have some sort of private connectivity between their on-premises network and Google Cloud. So, they decide to use Gemini to assist them with understanding the options available to them. Gemini responds with instructions on how to connect a VPC in Google Cloud to an on-premises private network. Although it's helpful to know that they can use cloud VPN tunnels or VLAN attachments with Cloud Interconnect, they want to get a more detailed comparison to help them make a decision. So they prompt Gemini which they should use and ask to provide details supporting the use of each, according to their respective strengths. Gemini's response includes a helpful comparison visual, along with more context and additional factors to consider when making their decision. Gemini is amazing. This is now their new exploration and learning tool. They decide to keep going with this. Now, they want to use Gemini to explore DNS in Google Cloud. They prompt Gemini to help them understand networking in Google Cloud and ask, "How does DNS work in Google Cloud?" Gemini responds, and the network engineer is pleased to get all this information in context without having to context switch and leave the Google Cloud console. Because they know they already have primary private DNS resolution on premises, they want to use Gemini to help them understand if this is possible to integrate with Google Cloud DNS. So they prompt Gemini with a question asking how DNS forwarding works between Google Cloud DNS and potential on-premises private DNS servers. Gemini responds with context and advice on how to go about configuring DNS forwarding. From this response, they gather that forwarding zones in Google Cloud DNS provides the functionality they need. And they can follow up by clicking the Show Related Content button, in which official documentation is linked for them to learn more about configuring forwarding zones. But why stop their quest for knowledge there? The network engineer wants to understand IP addressing in Google Cloud. So, they ask Gemini once again. Wonderful. This information provides useful context for our network engineer. Because their team requires both IPv4 and IPv6 support, they also want to understand if they can run a dual-stack subnet in Google Cloud, so they prompt Gemini with the question. Gemini responds with some helpful info. Yes, you can, and provides a link to the docs with more info. And with all that time saved, they can now finally get around to exploring science. Thanks, Gemini. What will you build?